let us all do our parts to keep Christmas spirit alive.